his verdict.
I was diagnosed with Tourette syndrome and Asperger's, which is a high-functioning autism. At school, people would tell me, cut that out, stop that. It's like, I can't.
His distinct style could either hit home...
My God, what a range.
...or fall short, as his passion sometimes overwhelmed his performance.
The harmonies were almost painful.
The group was kind of a mess. I've started my journey throwing my screams in just like Adam Lambert, and it's like, what else can I do? They're just gonna expect it, you know?
So when he sang for his life, he needed to show he had the control to go with the power.
Then I go down to my brother, and I said, brother, help me please.
I'll have what he's having.
There's not a moment that goes by in this whole experience when I'm not thinking about Heidi and Hunter. This isn't just my change, it's their change as well. I want this so bad. And this is my big, big opportunity to do this.
Hey.
Hi, sweetie.
Hi.
What's up, man?
Good hey. To see you guys.
Good to How see you.
Fantastic. Couldn't be better.
You're just something else, man. You're a lightning bolt, man. You came on so strong.
Thank you.
You know, and blew us away. And then I must admit, you know, you really let me down when you did that song, I Don't Want to Miss a Thing. You did it better than I do it.
That's what let him down, yeah.
No, man, you nailed it. You nailed it. And, you know, I'm just going to get right to the point. You know, you're so good, you know. I don't think that you will ever be selling pizza. And you're going to go on to great heights as high as you sing, my brother. So, welcome to the 24.
James, you made it, baby. You're in it.
Congratulations.
Go big or go home, right? Look at you, man. I didn't know you were taller than me also. What's up?
Thank you guys so much. Thank you so much.
We now turn James over to you.